subscribe for latest breaking news. Shark attack injures boy 13 at Southern California beach. A teenage boy was bitten by a shark early Saturday morning in Southern California as the boy participated in the opening day lobster diving season. The attack happened around 6:55 a.m. PDT in Encinitas, California, according to Lois Young, the public information officer for the city of Encinitas. The boy, 13, was airlifted to a hospital, she said.